Good morning, everybody. It's your boy, Dr. Greenbeard here, Ambassador All Things Growficial, here for a little Daily Dose Seed to Self check-in action. As you know, we do this every day, but I might not post them every day, and that's because eventually you're going to see every day again in some form, whether it's a video or a course or something like that. So for those of you that email every day, where's the seed to self? Where's the seed to self? It's happening, but it will be released in packages of content that I promise you'll enjoy when the time comes. But for now, we're just going to keep checking in every week or every couple days, just so you can get an idea of not every plant is on a super cycle to hurry up and get popped and get flowered and get processed and blah, 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 blah. All right? Ultimately, though, first thing we got to do is start with our quote. Believe that life is worth living, and your belief will help create the fact. William James. Have purpose. Find your purpose. Don't give up until you find a purpose. And don't be afraid to admit whatever it is you find to be your purpose. Let's go check in on the seed to self action. It's day 73. We've really done no topping or anything like that. This is all being done for a reason. We've also got the two that we popped beforehand, the Grape Ape and the Chem, and you're about to see them right now. There's the Chem. Chem 4. Glubba. The Glubba Lang. The Drakeries. And then back here, the Grape Ape. Then, of course, we got our Vanilla Frostings and our Humboldt Dreams, our Cloner, and all the babies and all that. Another round of autos, so on and so forth. But here, at 73 days, you can see that we have a tree trunk, we have massive structure. I mean, our stalk 2 feet up the plant is a pinky width. The next step now is going to be to top and redistribute that power from this top central cola out into these side colas. We're gonna take one and we're gonna make these 4 or 5 get a lot stronger when we do it. And that's coming day 75, we'll do that. But what I'm also going to do is I'm also going to do another, I'm gonna start up a simultaneous, okay? And what we're gonna do is now we're gonna do 2 of the same genetic, same seeds, except this time what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you how over the course of 75 days, we're gonna top it probably 3 or 4 times, all right? So we're literally gonna do the same 75-day process, except this time we're gonna do it with 2. And we're gonna do 1, where we top it and pop it, and we're gonna do 1 like we just did, where we just let it do its thing. That way you can see the difference on why we use aggressive pruning and defoliation in vegetative growth and why we do vegetative growth an extra week or so because of the translation it has on the back end, all right? Just like investors, they invest now when it's not really worth anything, because the more you invest when it's not worth anything, usually the bigger return you get when it is. You dig? All right, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this quick little video. Hope you're surviving your holiday seasons. Remember this. Believe that life is worth living, and your belief will help create the fact. It's that simple, people. All right, everybody. Enjoy your Sunday, and we'll see you again real soon. Peace.